This is Kayla. This is how you trim long hair. Angel, if you're listening. We're just gonna trim it. Dad, it's a little longer on one side than the other, so we're gonna fix that too. So you wanna take an A part. So you wanna first start with the back section. Same thing on this side. If you put them down like this, then you can use these to hang and hook other sections in your section. I can subsection it, so we'll start the back bottom. And grab this and see your lengths, because this is going to be longer generally. What I'll do first is just trim this one to make it even. You just want to grab, usually like I say, whatever naturally it'll grab in the middle and start trimming. I'll go with straight across with a slight round. From the length to the front, from the back to the sides. Just clip all this stuff up. You'll grab some of this from the back here and take this forward. Come straight down. And then you find that length, which is right there. Go straight forward with. You can also turn the chair sideways and have them look straight into the mirror. do it one more time. This is my guide from underneath. You always want to make sure they're sitting straight too and they don't have their legs crossed. Oh, she had her legs crossed. A little bit, make sure I trim the end. Now, same thing on this side. So clip that up out of the way, grab this, you're going to see it's just that little bit longer. You find that length, and you just go straight forward with it. Okay, and then comb this down. And just trim it straight forward. Don't try to go too short. Always leave it a little longer. Usually when you tend to cut it a little bit shorter, you cut too much off. Now this side's a little bit thinner because it was longer on this side, so I'm gonna have to correct it a little bit just right in here to make it look the same. And then comb the bottom part in the front, just kind of give it like a slight roundish. That way it goes really long. See, there was a few longer ones in the middle. Have any split ends in the upper lengths where you don't really want to go in and put any layers in? Like there's a couple right here I can see. Come down like this with the scissors. As they get into the scissors, as they pop in with the scissors open, down along it, and you just trim the tip right off that split end. It's easier too sometimes if you bend your fingers and just hit the end. Don't try to take off any length at all or any of the ones that aren't split. With somebody with really bad split ends, and go through and clean up their hair and make it super healthy compared to when they came in. This is where you see them, where you know they're broke. styling tool. To leave them more natural, if you're trimming them, just kind of slide cut it. And they'll fall with more fluidity. They'll have a little bit more movement too. And the same thing here. See how it's got that harshness right there? I'll just slide cut it to take that out. That's nice. It goes from the long bangs just all blends. Yeah, that'll grow out good for you. Awesome. Nice. And look at all that length. She's still got all that length, so you can't blame me, Angel, if you mess up. No, you can't mess this one up. It's so easy. It's so effortless.